Two several school buses caught fire overnight behind McDavid Jones Elementary School in Citronelle. Volunteer firefighters from around that area helped put out the flames. Authorities say no one was hurt. The cause of the fire under investigation. And